Hello, it's me, Crazy Rebecca Dances with Pitbulls and Maxwell. Yo. Today we're going to make some mini envelope journals for my friend Halley's children. How's your quarantine going? Mine is slow. Slow. I have some 5x7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and a half. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and a half by 7 and a half. Who knew? Where I got them, probably at the idea store a million years ago. But I was going through something and I found them. So let's just do it. I'm going to use these dictionary pages with awesomeness on them. I'll trim that later. We'll just do this. Really? Did I just do that? Oh, great. Now I didn't get enough down here. Because I wasn't careful. Maybe it was a happy accident. We don't know. Found so much stuff going through just one box. I mean, really. You just don't know what you have till you go through it. I'm like, I'm rich. I am seriously rich. I gotta grab. Wrinkle up, please. I want you to. I should put a mat down. I'm gonna buy a new thing. Let's face it. I don't care. Care not, I do. the good scissors. This is going to wrap around like so. Once that dries, maybe I should glue it better. Color in some of the spots I missed with something else. Okay, let that dry. This one I tried practicing stamping with something. The stamp was awesome, but it didn't work very well. Okay. We shall meet back here in a little bit. Yeah, so I looked up and the camera was not on. And gluing was happening, so I have decided to do this side with dictionary pages. Again with the drying. Drying and then the trimming. Will happen. Oops. All right, we'll be back. Okay, we're ready to decorate a wee bit. I dug through some stuff. P for Peyton. She is the oldest. I spelled Liam's name on this one. I am going to put on his. These two things. Want it in the middle? I don't know. This. Close like this. I'm going to just punch a hole. I don't know where my grommets are. I think they're over there. Punch a hole, but just put some stuff in it. We got to figure out what we're going to put in the middle. Okay, for Peyton's. little bit too big. Is there a weird one? It will be fine because I say it will. Can I glue that? Is it a sticker? What is it? No. Can you glue that? I don't know. No. Oh, wait. I can trim. We don't even know if we can glue this. It's alive. Really, what's the worst thing that could happen? Don't answer that. I kind of want to cover up that hole. Oops. I like it a lot. Okay. Call that good. We gotta find a little. Little coin envelope for the baby. The baby who is 5 or 6 years old. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Okay. I'm gonna set this on there for now to dry. Okay, I found this little envelope. It's not what I wanted, but it will actually work. I had to rip these things off of it, so we gotta glue and repair. Glue and repair. A bunch of other cool stuff, but not the little coin purse, coin things I was looking for. Have no clue where they are. Okay, I got an idea. Oh my god, she's got an idea. This is wide enough. Let's see, how's this go? This way. Not this one. Wait, what about one of these? Well, if nothing else, it'll teach them things don't have to be perfect. It don't matter. Yikes. Okay, I'm almost done putting some washi tape over this edge. Also, I did it on the others too. I don't think I showed you though, because I want that to be a pocket. Should I go ahead and trim out? putamus. Okay, now she needs her name. Maybe here, but I need smaller letters. And, of course, these are too big. Maybe not those. Okay, I have to pick through these. And then we'll be back. I'm picking through these. Okay, I did all this off camera because I couldn't work over here, okay? That's just how it was, and I didn't know what I was doing. I had to stop and look for stuff, so I just went ahead and finished them. Okay, so here's Peyton's. I just felt that. I will have to... Yeah. I'll have to tell her not to pick at it. Don't pick at it. Okay. I held a button on with a safety pin. It's just a 3-hole pamphlet stitch. And in here, I stuck some journaling cards. This is Eden's. I had to go with the smaller letters. Same, same. I had to cut the little journaling cards down. Maybe I should cut them again. I don't know. I hope they can get this back on right. Last but not least is Liam's. Same, same. So, I gotta figure something out for Halley now. And then I can get these in the mail. So, let's write this down because I have not been writing stuff down again. Okay, 56 through 60. I never do that. You know I don't, but is the wackadoodle quilt top. Is the dinosaur thing. Brody. 62 is the glue boards. 63 are blank ATCs. And 64 are envelope journals. For Halley's kids, Halley's kiddos. Wow, that jumped me up a little bit. So, look through your stuff. Have fun. We'll do these next.